Jesus. Just need to come to the Lord fucking Jesus. Ah, fuck. Oh, it's show, darling, put on a show. I'm waiting. Are the flats up there?
Yeah.
Are they part of the cafe?
No, it's not a part of the cafe.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah.
You should buy them.
Oh, one day, not now.
They'll only be about $5, $6.
Huh?
They'll only be about $5, $6.
It's not a $5, $6 thing. Expensive stuff, man. That's $1 million.
Oh, you're kidding me.
For real, yeah.
Well, if you need a small loan. To be schizophrenic and talk to ourselves. Hello, Jesus, how are you? Who am I talking to now? Christ fucking compels. Christ compels you. If you believe in yourself and you believe in shit, then shit will come to you in the form of Jesus. 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 Oh, fuck, I'm having another baby. Baby, baby, darling, baby. Must be as affected as possible. Oh. Must be as affected as possible in the name of the Lord. Look at that, and lust, and crave. Crave that nicotine, crave it. And I know you want it. Christ compels you. No, oh, fuck yes. I've been so compelled, I think I've got a penicillin. The Lord has afflicted me with penis elbow. saying, Jack, sadness and depravity. I bless you with the herb of Satan.
Exactly.